So you're interested in the Greyson floor plan here inside of August Park, which is one of 11 floor plans in this new construction community here in Spring Hill. Well, we're gonna take you on a tour here of this Greyson plan, which is 5 beds, 3.5 bathrooms, just over 4,000 square feet. And this one in particular is actually situated on a cul-de-sac and it's listed for just over $1.2 million. Unique to this home, you have double kitchen islands, you have built-ins in your living room and a screened-in back porch. And if you don't know much about August Park, we actually have a video that's an overview of this community, all the different floor plans, the amenities, how many homes are coming, if it's a good investment, and so many more things. That'll be linked in the description below. But with all that being said, if you are interested in new construction homes at one of the best price points in all of Williamson County for the value, call or text our team at the number below because we have a list of active and coming soon homes that haven't hit the market yet. In fact, here in August Park, there's 15 homes finishing up right now that aren't even live on the market. Now, with all that being said, I'm Brandon Johns with the Coleman Johns Group, your real estate agent here in Spring Hill, Tennessee. Now let's go take a tour of this home.